I would like to thank the organizing committee for the 4th annual event honoring men and women in uniform and community and business leaders for nominating me for the Leadership and Human Rights Award. Human rights is a roadmap for leading the community towards development and progress. I would like to invite everyone who cares for the community to attend this great program on April 28.